A number of Gmail users want a preview pane, especially if that user is familiar with Outlook and Outlook's preview panes. Gmail does have the ability to turn this on. So first we go to settings. We go to advanced. And here we enable the preview pane. So this reloads Gmail for us, as you saw, and a little drop-down button appears on the top of your inbox. You can now select if you want your preview pane to be shown vertically or horizontally.